Well, if it was crap he had shoved in his ass, we wouldn't be able to get anywhere, would we? I thought I saw something flash for a second.
I am the Sparrow Prince.
What?
Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Rangers do not fear death.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast.
What?
I'm way out of a gay man's ass.
Are we playing or what?
I'm kind of like pushed onward, Lemmy Wings. Weird it out.
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, or you'll see. Lemmy Wings.
Well, I guess we're getting rid of this first. I meant to light the sparrow thing on fire, but didn't work out that way, I guess. I hate that it's still alive to... What? Birds are gross? Oh, is it dormant now? Yeah, let's get rid of these things first. Reflecting? Reflecting what?
So many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Wings, the gerbil king, Lemmy Wings,
Alright, we need to heal up really badly now. Why are we getting Nazis yelling? We killed them. Snack break!
Ow!
Ow.
Slow down now and seal your fate.
Glad I bought all these health potion thingies.
You're going down.
My anger is greater now.
At least we can deflect them pretty easily. You're not burning anymore? Burn, baby, burn!
Hey.
Oh, immune? Well, still damaging it. I didn't notice that before.
Dude, what is the holdup?
Taking a mana potion. No, not mana potion. PP potion. That's what I don't like about Kyle. He's so impatient. I never noticed him to be so impatient during the show. He definitely is now.
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Shut up.
Out!
Hi, Tom!
His way gay man's ass.
Hello?
Shut up, I'm eating.
My anger is greater now.
Good. I keep hitting it with that, it works pretty well.
Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Wings, the time is growing late. Slow down now and seal your fate.
Yeah!
Immune. Let me just see. Take the magic hand. Ignores frost damage, ghost damage. There's still a lot of ground to cross
inside the manso gate. Can I just take my turn? And if you lies
adventure and your strength. So there's reduced damage from attacks. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Oh, alright. Lemmy Winks has made it out, the tail is nearly through.
Out! Hey!
Hey! Let's probably finish it off.
Ah, blah,
blah.
Fucking nice, dude.
Thanks.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee, Matt, and fare thee well.
Mm, boy. Oh, is that it?
Hey, is that Cartman's mom's?
That was the bird thingy.
We can't get by, there's too much shit here.
You noticed, huh?
Sick, dude.
I know. Believe me, I hate doing this crap, actually. What? We're on a pipe? Oh, is this a dildo? Oh, duh. Ew, we're walking. Ugh. Can we go up in that? I don't understand. I don't know. Oh, we gotta. Right? But where can we go from here? Oh, we gotta. I can see it. Sorry if I'm getting loud. Oh, nope, wrong thing. Oh, we're gonna vibrate. Oh, he's gonna love this thing.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, skip that. I think we were too late, but try my best to skip stuff. Yeah. What the hell? Is this real life?
I didn't join the company for this. We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Well put. Can I do anything like... I want to change... Take Cartman.
Dude, lame. How come I have to be your buddy right now?
You love it. That's why.
Taking fire. I'm hit.
That's right.
Target acquired.
Target kicking your butt.
This looks like a job for the Grand Wizard and his trusty sidekick.
Yes, inside a man's anus.
So it's a standoff.
Chugging Red Bull's energy drink restores 20 PP.
Dude, what are you doing?
Weight gain 4,000, dude. Beefcake! Beefcake! So by hitting him with the ball, we actually... He's stunned. Awesome. Good idea. I've done that a few times. But I never realized what I was doing.
Hostile is taking a sweet time.
I know. It's my game, man. Beefcake, Cartman. You should yell beefcake when he takes that. That'd be funny. Mmm, I love this.
Never send a Jew out to do a Wizard King's job.
W-A-S-N-D.
Spastic cock, fiddle sack, go fuck me! Penitent, bastard, Christian, I hope you fuck cock, whore! Fuck off, me!
Hurt. I wasn't ready for that. Nice. Mash W.
Fall back!
Aim this.
Take cover!
That's why I keep using the flame over and over again. It's just very effective.
I'm hit! Medic!
Oh, that was weak. Weak! Oh, man. Yeah, Cartman. I guess I picked up another revive potion at some point.
If only Polly Prissy Pants could see me now.
Polly Prissy Pants?
Tell my wife I wasn't that into her.
Ah, sweet.
You're into someone right now. In someone. Tactical armor pad. It's 40 armor. Alright, continuing. You'll find a chim Pokemon in this butt or what? Oh my god. That's so disgusting.
Kid came to the storm at dark. Neath the cold depths of the London Heart.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish?
Fish of the stomach's core.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you.
It's I a handicap
thing? I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
We need, what's his name?
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger. Or all will be lost!
You see the handicap thing, right? You know what that means, right?
I know, we need, what's his name? Jim? Jimmy? Brown badge of courage and a torn condom. And a revive potion. This appears to be some kind of balloon. Increases max HP by 15%. How much HP do we have? Level 15. Oh, I guess we can't level up anymore. We're at level 15, is the top. Because we've got all the experience we need to fill it. I just don't know. Can we get 5 more friends? We still get rid of the homeless people. I don't know how many points we have, if that's a good idea.
You see the handicap thing, right? You know what that means, right?
Yeah, I know. Gonna swap you out already.
Your word is the command, my lord.
Mm-hmm. There is.
This calls for a little bardic access.
Don't the hell? Now what's it doing? It's like...
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Left click when the syringe is over the middle orifice? Why are we playing Christmas?
Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time.
Ah.
And it happens, oh my God.
Once a year.
Mesh A and D.
Once a year at Christmas time.
Cold. So cold. Danger. Abortion. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip. Wrong chip. Ow.
What? I was clicking that thing. And we still have the frickin'... Okay, I was using the gamepad for that, but we're gonna have to...
You see the handicap thing, right? You know what that means, right?
Did I get this? I don't... Well, fine. Hit that by mistake. I was using the controller to do that. And instead I'll actually use the mouse.
Abortion access. Abortion access slip dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip, ow. Not that, I needed that. Wrong chip, self-destruction sequence aborted.
Yay! Gross out, yeah, very fitting.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus Christ!
Ew, I went all the way up to his mouth.
Great job, new kid. But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Thanks. I have a tiara and a crown.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clad once and for all and take back the stick of truth.
How are we not covered in poop? Awesome. I have a crown of anal pleasure. My God. Only those who have journeyed into a gay man's ass deserve to wear the crown of anal pleasure. Adds 110 armor. I don't know, I like the stuff with this, and it's still level 14 over 13. Rejected.
If you ever want to go back in, just ask.
Oh my God, no. Can we go up on this? Looks like we can, but...
It'll all be totally worth it when we get the stick back. If you want to go take a shower and come back, we'll wait.
Sounds like a good idea.
You're a better man than I, new kid. Wrong way, dude. Clyde's over here.
I'm talking to Kenny.
You're a better man than I, new kid.
Oh, what's over there? Yeah. Oh. We've been there, huh? It's weird, I was coming from a different area.
It was very brave, what you did in that man's butthole.
Well, when you put it like that... Oh God, I don't want him as a... new. I do not like him as a partner. Take Kyle. Just for variety.
Fools! You thought you could conquer the fortress of darkness!
Yeah.
Clyde, back away from that stuff! Oh, but I have yet to complete my army! You have come to witness the power of darkness!
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce.
Green
sauce. Why'd I find it at the Taco Bell? It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Salsa verde.
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
It's been longer than that.
Green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
I don't
that
like it myself.
You have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck?
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
Oh boy. How many zombies are we gonna have to fight? What the hell's in there? No,
I'm
chef!
Gonna make love to you, woman!
Ah! Big head!
Oh no! Chef, no!
Let's make sweet love.
Hell!
So it. My god, salty balls! They're using old clips of Chef. All the indignity. I wonder if he gets any royalties in this game. The
hey,
man who played
going, huh?
Chef. I'm gonna remove your gross outness, actually. Cure potion.
Kill them, Chef.
And then you can take a healing potion in a bit. Yeah, that's what I always say. Yeah, I like the cheesy poops. Never. Item used.
This staff's great for walking and for beating people's brains.
Oh yeah. Kick the baby.
Kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
What happened? I didn't even hit anything.
My base is way better. My dad and my slaves built it, and my slaves built it. Why does everyone like you? You don't even talk.
Need potion. Because I don't give anybody any crap. Because I don't talk. There's too much chef left in him. It's too dismaying. Shocking experience.
Here comes a beatdown.
No.
I was a fool.
I get extra turns.
You're about to get blown.
Oh my god. Oh, he's now he can heal himself next turn.
Those bitches.
For Irish rule, damn it.
Ah! It's time to fight it.
Oh crap, I forgot to heal Kyle.
Damn it, I brought you back to life. Kill these assholes.
Ow! No, no!
Oh yeah! What does this do? Rally? I can only use it on me? On both of us. Okay. I don't think I've ever used that before.
Oh, are we taking a break now?
Hey. Hello, children. Oh, I have to hit D? W? Oh no! Oh my god!
Children, what have I done?
He's fighting it! Chef, this isn't you!
Come on, Chef, come back to us! Am I grossed out too? Hold on.
I get extra turns.
Constant surge. What is this?
My base is way better. My dad, I mean, my slaves built it, and my slaves built it.
Okay, I don't have any, like...
Are we going again? No?
You're impatient, too.
Give up! The stick gives me invincibility!
Never! I notice you're not on fire anymore. Let's fix that.
Stop talking like Hitler and kill those bitches.
Take a power potion, shut up. Hold left mouse button until you see the flash. Okay.
Okay, I hit the baby.
Don't take the goddamn baby.
Yay! Yeah, this attack doesn't bother me that much.
Oh, baby!
Oh, what did I heal him? Oh, it just brought him back to zombiness.
Kill them, Chef!
Hey, one hit point?
Children, everybody, I'm back!
Yay! Oh!
Burn them! Burn them all!
You bastard! What am I supposed to do? That sucks.
Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. Okay, you know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have
too
broken
late.
The rules of this stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time.
You did that already. Oh boy.
We did it, dude. That
is
was
he, like,
awesome.
Dead for real?
It. Your noble quest is at an end, and for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
I'm not on your team. Alright, dude, whatever.
Quickly! Now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do.
Hello, government.
We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
What?
Dragonborn? What the. What?
So it really is the Dragonborn.
Just King Dragonborn to you.
A thorn in our side, huh?
He has the stick of truth. How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Uh-huh. Why didn't you tell them your real name? Dovahkiin?
Ha!
You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back!
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, In 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Came from Tamriel?
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
You don't want to skip this.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No. His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network.
What?
Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this.
Oh, he's gonna break it.
Must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could... I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid!
What the...
I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin,
pure of heart.
Why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all. Just get me safely out of here. You can rule with this once again.
You underestimated the character of the fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic. And
right.
You failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. And that friendship is more important to any of us than even the stick of truth.
Cartman said that?
Dude, where are you going?
What?
Princess Kinney.
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kinney?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
What?
Morgan Freeman?
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls,
it doesn't sound like
an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth.
Voice is too high.
They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Got it a little bit right.
That's pretty cute. Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
That's why.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
The hell, man? Morgan Freeman. Betrayal from within.
That is some sick magic you got there.
Yeah. Who knew I'd be more prized for my ability to make friends on social networks? New message from the Frog King. Cool. Well, what did that accomplish? Can I smash this? Kind of looks like I could, right?
Dude, you okay?
So what's this message? All hail the anal pleasure king. Ugh.
Welcome, weary adventurers. You know how before the big final boss fight of any game, there's a conveniently placed shop where you can stock up on health potions and arrows and stuff? Well,
yeah.
This is that shop.
Oh, okay.
What the hell, man?
Let's take Butters back for the end. Whoosh.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
What about rumors for $2? Definitely health potions. Why not? We have so much money. What are we gonna, else are we gonna use it for? Oh wait, why did I move? Why is it moving? Oh, that sucks. I haven't even used the water balloons. Alright. Clyde wig? The perfect wig to wear beyond space and time. Hot Topic catalog. Drain up to 250 hit points from bleeding targets. Bayonet. Adds 5 bleeding on perfect attack. Yeah. So not selling weapons. Equipment patch. 6-fingered hand patch. Deal 30% more damage when below 25% health. Okay. Yeah. This is a good place to stack up on mostly healing potions. And stuff like that. We're gonna fight Kenny and this naked dude.
Give us a stick, Princess Kenny. You don't wanna go down like this, brah.
Yeah, brah. I control space and time. Is that what you said? Aw, you look so cute.